name's Gretchen and I'm a proud member of Dogs for Labour, a group we set up to help get Jeremy Corbyn, a long-standing vegetarian who really cares about animals, into number 10. Labour has always been the party of animal welfare, and the party's new animal welfare manifesto is the next stage in that journey. Labour will take measures to tackle puppy smuggling and will ban the use of animal shock collars, but check out the manifesto in full and vote Labour on the 12th of December. Do it for the dogs and the foxes and the badgers and the chickens and the badgers. Do it.